Hi guys, this is Ruth from Simply Sustainable Family, and today we are working on making a new extension cord for the homestead. I don't know about you guys, but at least here on our homestead, we use extension cords all the time, whether it's for running power tools, bringing water to a new animal pen, we need to run a pump for that, whatever it is, we use them constantly. So part of that is that we need them to be heavy duty. Like if we run over it with a tractor a couple of times or anything like that, we want it to really be able to withstand quite a bit. And even the heavy duty ones that Home Depot and Lowe's sell, they really aren't up for a lot of the jobs and a lot of the hardships that we put our extension cords through on a daily basis. So we found that we do better with just making them ourselves. My husband uses a lot of really heavy duty wire that we usually find honestly at yard sales. A lot of times people will sell old wire scraps that are in great shape. They've never been used before, but they just don't have any use for them. So they'll wad them up in a bundle and stick them in a box at a yard sale, and you can get them for pennies on the dollar. Because buying wire new at like Lowe's or Home Depot or something like that is also really expensive. So we keep our eye out for that at yard sales, Facebook Marketplace, other things like that, and just keep a stash of it on hand. And then when we have another project where we need a new extension cord, we just pull some of that wire out. Amazon has some great extension cord ends that you can buy that are pretty inexpensive. And I will link all of this down below so that you guys can look at it for yourselves. But it really ends up being for, you know, depending on how much you spend on the wire, but usually for $30, I think, is a lot of times what we end up spending when all is said and done. You get a super heavy duty extension cord that will even run a generator, and it's just, we love them. So they're pretty well indestructible and work great for anything that we're able to use them for. So let's get started.
Thank you.
So thanks so much for joining in on this project, and hopefully it works as well for you guys as it has for us all of these years. And like I said, I will link all of those parts below so that you can take a look at them yourself, see if you want to invest in one of these extension cords, and hopefully we'll catch you next time. Don't forget to hit that subscribe button and like this video if you enjoyed this. Take care, guys. Catch you next time.